The one and only JC. Okay, when the girls see this at home, they're going to scream. And that's just, you know, you're going to get...
In
doing it for the girls.
Room, they're just going to scream. It's crazy.
Absolutely. It's humanitarian work, man. Somebody's got to do it. And you've been chosen. You're the one, brother.
Hey, that's what I'm here for, okay. I guess.
Yeah, it's a stuff style award, and you're styling it. I couldn't, you know, help overhearing that you wear your flip-flops, and then on the other side, you've got the Armanis and the Versaces and the Pradas.
Indeed. Indeed. There's a time and a place for everything.
Absolutely.
You know, it's just today. Today is... It's Navy Day.
And Navy Day. He's got tomorrow, the blazer. He's being a Michael Caine.
I might wear this again tomorrow, but that would kind of be gross.
Absolutely.
And he's pushing hard with the pink, ladies and gentlemen. Take notice, men. You have to wear your sexuality strong.
Real men can wear pink, man.
Yes.
Real men wear pink, as a matter of fact.